The Armed Forces Remembrance Day in Nigeria is an annual event commemorated on January 15th to acknowledge and commend efforts and sacrifices of fallen heroes and veterans of the First and Second World War, Nigerian Civil War, peace support operations around the world, as well as those who died in the ongoing internal security operations in the country. The arrival of President Muhammadu Buhari signaled the commencement of the annual event held at the National Arcade, Abuja. As expected, the occasion featured troops parade, artillery gun salutes, a minute silence for the fallen heroes, laying of wreaths and the release of pigeons by President Buhari, signifying an era of peace and unity. The National Chairman Nigerian Legion, Major General Abdul Malik Jibril, retired while commending the efforts of the present administration to the welfare of the Legionnaires, added that funds raised from the Armed Forces Remembrance Emblem will also be deployed for same purpose.
This one is the climax of all the activities that we started on the 25th since we decorated Mr. President with the emblem. And throughout, we sensitized the public. And we have also gone out to seek for donations, and whatever we are able to garner during this occasion, we are going to plow it in the program that affect the lives of the widows and their children and other dependent families of the fallen heroes.
Our father, who is the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, and the Honourable Minister of Defence, via the Nigerian Legion, we've been empowered with this ticket. It might be small to people, but to us it's big. And I should sell our daily ticket to make some money, generate some revenue, take off the widows and our dependents. And I plead to Nigeria, please patronize and put food on the tables of the widows.
Meanwhile, all seems not to be well with Ugbo Dennis, who wants more commitments from the government.
I feel bad because my titlemen, my pension is not paid to me. You see, till then, now, I did for wahala with my family. And I struggle and put some of my children in the school. But not government give me cover. So I want men to pay me my gratitude and pension.
Our children, no job, no work, even though they bought a Navy form, Air Force soldier. They will screen all the widows' children. Instead of them to consider the widow children in the barrack, I give them job. We just want them to help us let the children get the job so that if they get the job, even if they don't help us, the children will help the rest siblings and help their mother too, so that the problem the country will reduce for the widows.
The ceremony was graced by members of the Federal Executive Council, legislators, judiciary, service chiefs, members of the diplomatic corps, and other invited guests. Palang Booker, CNN News.